Hello everybody, and I hope you're having a fantastic day, and in this video I'm coming back at you with another spawn, and this time we are talking about the class spawn that just came out. Not even a week after the week after the week after the week after the class spawns came out. So yeah, this has been recently the most reoccurring spawn ever, so yes. Anyways, moving on from there, the class spawn is one of the best free-to-play spawns, legitimately actually the best, well, one of the best free-to-play spawns in the game, definitely. And it is really, really nice, and it is really, really simple, and really, really cheap for the price it is, because this is one of the only spawns in the game where you can actually choose the weapon of your class. You legitimately choose the weapon of your class. When you're usually spawning, you can't choose the weapon of your class. It's going to be random. Heck, it even goes as far as for random as a random gear piece you're getting. You might not even be getting the weapon, like, even if you spawn like a weapon spawn, it may not be the weapon of your class, and this one, you're allowed to choose the weapon of your class. Like, you might even go so random that you might just get an armor or a weapon or a monster. And yeah, it just varies so freaking hard. And with this one, you're just straight up allowed to choose the weapon of your class. So that's the very, 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 very first thing that is super awesome. You're guaranteed to cost 33 or higher on top of it. So it's guaranteed to be the weapon of your class and of cost 33 or higher. And on top of it is infused 4 times. Infusion is a huge discount. Infusion is really hard to, well, I wouldn't say it's really hard to do, it's a pain to do, let's say that, it's a pain to do. It's not hard to do, but it's a pain to do, because the, material to do it, you need, another weapon, specifically if you want to make it cheap, the same weapon of the class, that is a cost or higher, and what's so not, and then you need the ethers. Ethers can be a pain to get, especially if you're free to play. Like, if you're pay to win, not so much. It's kind of easy, especially if you're a whale. But if you are free to play or you're pay to win with a budget, it can be pretty dang hard at times, at least. And if you just want to hear me talk about it, I just put a link below and what's so not about infusions and what's so not, and why is it so difficult and crazy to have this type of a deal going on, because this is a crazy deal. Infused 4 times. Infused 3 times would be a good deal steal, but like the 4th and 5th infusions are the most difficult, and it is infused 4 times. So for 80 gems, you're getting a really, really good deal. It's a weapon of your class, guaranteed to be cost 33 or higher. I mean, they do offer only 4 cost 33s, but ironically, cost 33s will have the highest rates. Somebody spawned 2 times. Gilgamesh, I think his name is. Thank you, Gilgamesh. He only got 33 cost weapons, and then I spawned once. I got a 33 cost, and somebody else I know spawned once and got a 33 cost. So they do have higher rates on the 33 cost. There is a chance to get 34, 35 though, definitely in there, but 33 cost looks like it's going to be where it's at and what's not. So it ranges from 33 to 35. You will have a higher chance to get 33s more than anything. But yeah, they allow you to do all of that. And on top of it, they have rates up. And of course, if you're getting SSRs, doesn't matter, SR, you're getting rares, you're getting URs, which you probably won't get URs. But anyways, if you're getting any of that stuff, it's going to be the same thing that you clicked on. So if you chose the Lance, if you're spotting for Lance or Scythe, it's going to be, even like, if even though it's not guaranteed, like the other stuff, like the other 9 things, they could be, they're anything, they're, that is a Lance or like a Scythe that is rare, super rare, or SSR or UR. They could be any of the Scythes and Lances of that rarity. It doesn't matter what they, like the rarity, they're still going to be Scythes and Lances if you spawn for it. So that's very, very nice. So you're not going to be getting one random gear. You're not going to be getting one set in stone guarantee. Everything is going to be set in stone for the weapon or the armor you choose, but the rarity is going not, the rarity is not going to be set in stone, and the exact weapon you're not going to be getting is set in stone. So that kind of sucks. But other than that, the spawn is pretty dang flawless, and yes, it might be not like the greatest, like, you might get 35s, 34s, but there's a higher chance to get 33s, so considering that there's a higher chance to get 33s, you might not have the highest cost in the game at the moment, but you're only a few steps behind. Like, you're probably going to be in the late 700ks if you really get this rolling well, with the monster spawns, obviously, 600, late 600, somewhere around there, probably around there. Guaranteed. But all you gotta do Even, like, don't worry if you don't have enough gems. Don't spawn the 20 gem board. Please don't spawn the 20 gem board. The 20 gem board is not really worth it at all, like, whatsoever. Seriously, don't spawn the 20 gem one. If you don't have enough gems, save up, and then wait till the next class spawner comes out, and then spawn it. Because, like I said, this hasn't even came out, like, a week before. Like, they didn't even give, like, the class spawn. They might have given the class spawn a week break, but you get what I'm saying, hopefully. This is extremely reoccurring. Like, extremely reoccurring. So, yes. And then they offer armors right here if you're interested in those. Those will be cost or 3 or higher, guaranteed as well, if used 4 times. If you're, like, a rook or you try to go tanky or what's or not, they offer those in here as well. So, if you're interested in those as well, you can grab those as well. Yeah, as for the SSR rates boosted, I can't really recommend them. Do have SSR rates boosted, and they will be boosted. You will be getting the weapons of your class guaranteed. Though they will vary from rare to SSR, definitely. And on top of it, you're only spawning 5 times. Like, it's pretty much just a nerf version of the guarantee on top right here. Legitimately, they do the same thing. The only difference is you're actually guaranteed something, and it's going to be infused 4 times, which I highly recommend. If you're looking for quick SSRs, I recommend doing the Divine Grace instead. It's got 12% rates for SSRs, and on top of it, you're getting a chest that could be an absolute bonus. Sometimes you might get medals or something like that, useless, but sometimes you might get, like, so let's see here, Awakening Orb, Awakening Orb Piece. You might get Kosh 27 or higher SSR gear on top of it. Yeah, hopefully you get what I'm saying. Yeah, you're getting pretty much possibly even more bonuses, and it's going to be for 5 gems less. But I wouldn't really recommend doing it just for the SSRs unless you absolutely, like, need recycle medals. If you are starting off and you're thinking SSRs would be the smartest choice, so you're going to spawn the Divine Grace spawn first time half off, I wouldn't really recommend it. What I would do is save up for the class spawn, save up for the monster spawn, keep spamming them. 80 gem class spawn, 70 gem monster spawn, keep spamming, and then eventually you're going to be really good to go. Like, you might not have gear score when you first start off, but once you get to, like, level 170, 180, 190, 200, you'll start to see, like, you're going to be past 500k. You're going to be past 500k, you just keep that up for the whole time. So, yes. That's pretty much what I gotta say about the class spawn. Highly recommended for free to play, as they offer really, really to the point, short and simple solution, and for extremely cheap. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and I hope this helped out. This is the Azeroth, and I'll catch you in the next video. I'm out. Peace.